बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल ऑलमाइटी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर रिटन वर्क इन साइंस नोटबुक्स ऑफ यूनिट 1 साइंस। सो टेक आउट योर साइंस नोटबुक्स। Dear students, before starting written work of any new unit, you must draw or make a title page. I am showing you how you can draw it and make your work beautiful, and it is also, it will help you to know that from here my first unit is going to start and here it will end. So this is the reason behind it. So I have made it a title page for unit 1 science. I have written unit 1 science. I make a cloud and I color it yellow to make it beautiful, and I pasted some gifs or pictures. You can paste or you can draw pictures, easy pictures, and color it, and the pictures should be relevant to the topic, and that's it. Your title page is done. Now dear students, how you have to start your written work? You have to draw a margin line on both sides of your page. If you do not have a border of your page, if you have border of your page, then you must draw a margin line on your left hand side from where you are going to start writing work. On the top left corner, you have to write the date in the same format I have written, and today is April 11, 2021. In the center top, you have to write CW classwork. On the right top corner, you have to write the day, and today is Sunday. Now in the first line of your page, you have to write unit number and name and underline it. You can underline it with a color pencil. In the second line, you have to start doing your work, and you, today we are going to write words to learn. These words will be used in question answers, blanks. So you have to learn the spellings of these words, okay? It will help you to, when you are going to learn the answers of the questions, you will know the spellings of some difficult words. So it will help you. So first you have to write in the first line unit 1 science, and the second line write down words to learn. Then from the third line, you have to start writing your words. If you have more words than your page lines, then what you can do, you can draw a center line and then write half words here and half words here, okay? So let's start. Our first word obviously is science. S-C-I-E-N-C-E, science. Our second word is strong. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Our third word is weak. W-E-A-K, weak. Next word is living things. Yes, living things. L-I-V-I-N-G, living. T-H-I-N-G-S, things. Living things. Next word is hard. H-A-R-D, hard. Okay, done. Now next 5 words we will write here. Draw a center line here and then write the next 5 words here. Next word is round. R O U N D. Round. R O U N D. Round. Next, slow. S L O W. Slow. Soft. S O F T. Soft. Cold. C O L D. Cold. Next word is finding. F I N D I N G. Finding. Okay, size, strong, weak, living things, hard, round, slow, soft, cold, and finding. Okay, I hope you have done, and do it after the class if you have not done. I have sent you PDF also for this work. So, Allah Hafiz for today, and take care.